box out front with these trucks. Well, it's not only a weight box, it's an air cooler. This thing's probably got 40 pounds of ice in it. Diesel fuel running through that ice. Not ice melting to keep the air cooler cool to make that air denser going into that turbocharger, making more horsepower. Air coolers allowed in this class, just like we'll see in the Super Stock Pro Stock Tractor class later. Here it comes, fans, our current points leader, the Ranch Hand.